everybody. It is Saturday, November 9th at about 7:15 in the morning. We are here at the Comfort Suites University Drive here in College Station. This is our starting point. We are about to go on an epic chase. Right, you'll see what our target is here this morning. The target of our chase this morning is something you will find out.
In 200 feet, turn right onto University Drive East.
This is something I have been looking forward to for some time now.
Continue on University Drive East for 1.5 miles.
It's gonna be a long day, y'all. nice residential neighborhood here. Brookside. But yes, I am in College Station. It's a nice place.
Left onto Old College Road.
I am Old College Road. Okay, clear left, clear right. Clear.
Okay. 300 feet at the traffic circle. Take the second exit and stay on Old College Road.
Okay. Traffic. Gotta do this.
In 600 feet, turn left onto Wellborn Road.
Yes. Fixing to see it here in a minute. But, okay.
You've
That's the whistle. She's departing, boys. All aboard! All aboard!
My friends, won't you listen here? Think about the biggest steam engine in the world. All 600 tons of iron, love and fun. Pulls down the tracks like a huge Leviathan. Big boy, big boy. Hear the power and the rumble of a big, big boy. Big boy, big boy. Oh, throttle up the oldest tub, big, big boy. Big boy, big boy, big boy. The steepest wheel will ever sway. Big, big boy. All big, big.
McCoy is departing Aggie Land, guys. Until the last car disappears behind these shrubs. And then, we're gone, boys. Stop, Hearn, Texas. Catch up with us here in a minute. Looks like it wants me to go.
Sorry guys, my navigation system is not wanting to cooperate. Sorry guys, I'm trying to get my Google Maps to cooperate here.
Street.
100 feet, turn right onto East 32nd Street. Take the next right onto East 32nd Street. In 800 feet, turn left onto South Texas Avenue. Turn right onto East 32nd Street.
You can tell I'm not from here. Hey guys, hopefully we're gonna see Big Boy as it comes through here. There. I did put some distance between us and it. I gotta see it. Comes. Sorry if the video's a little crooked, guys. Looks like most of the other railroaders have the same idea I do. I think there's going to be a curb check, so hold on.
Take the next right onto East 32nd Street. In 600 feet, turn left onto South Texas Avenue.
Which I am guessing is this one. Yep.
Take the next left onto South Texas Avenue. US 190 West for half a mile.
I think this is going to get me safe.
Thank you.
see the rest of the train. Sorry about that, guys. My battery died. But here, and then we're gonna cruise on into okay. Looks like some are going left, some are going right. GPS hopefully will straighten out once we turn in towards Hearn. Gonna go left, and I can see the police car down there. I think he's gonna ease on in. Clear left, clear right, clear left. I think I'm gonna get. Otherwise, this is the big boy. like we'll have rail fans all. Thank you.
US 79 North, VW, Goodwin Boulevard toward Long Hollow Road.
I pulled into the wrong town, guys. Thank you.
We're here at County Road 347, just south of Jewett, where Union Pacific Big Boy 4014 and Union Pacific 4141 will be coming through here momentarily. Well, any minute now. Looks like a quadcopter flying around. Someone wants some aerial views of this. It'll be along. Seeing that red signal light up usually means it's not that far. Looks like we got quite a crowd gathered. Well, I heard it. It's coming. Train is coming to our town. Train is coming to our town. I can hear that whistle blowing. I can hear that whistle blowing. There's a train is passing me by. Their station stop in Jewett. Hey guys, now that we were south of Jewett, time to go to where it stopped at in Jewett.
souvenirs back there. Y'all see them at the end of this video. y'all seen that line of cars ahead of us. I think we may need to be pressing on toward Palestine. We're gonna take our time. We're in no rush. Y'all, I think we're just gonna keep on cruising to Palestine. Now, I know you're thinking, don't you see all those cars ahead of you? Yes, I do. Hopefully, after we get out of town, we'll... to stop in Oakwood. Yes, Oakwood, Texas. Gotta give them the benefit of the doubt. It's not every day a steam engine comes through. If you look through the trees, you can probably catch glimpses of it. Maybe I still can. Maybe I can get ahead of it and get up to Oakwood. You always have to be courteous. Yes, I'm in no big hurry. Comfort Suites. On second thought, you know what? We may be tailing it. You always gotta be careful in a downtown district like this. Whole purpose of this trip. On the pilot we're behind, eh? I was courteous to let the pilot in. So hey. Oh yeah, you get to hear it. You get to hear the nice quiet community, this duet is. Hopefully I can get to Oakwood.
like the entire town has come out to see Big Boy come through. Broadcasting here in Oakwood. Get to catch it between here and Palestine. We'll see.
there.
Probably could have gone.
Drive back to Kyle's station.
Tennessee Avenue, Palestine, Texas. turning on. And I see half of them.
Looks like they're swapping out 41-41 with 88-24.
Thank you.
I think they're going to back it onto the siding. I brought one camera stand, and right now my video camera's on it. When he started it up, man. Yeah.
If you hear one of those, then be warned.
Oh, really?
That's 2 hours.
We're about 2 hours away.
Yeah. Yeah. Like we're back. Greenville.
Well, you're freaking we are. We're in Watsonville.
Can't be good. Like, if you get close, that won't be
Yeah, I remember seeing those prices. I was like, I'd rather use that money to pay some traffic tickets that I might get. Method 119. city of Denver, 5011. Walter Dean, UPP 9005. UPP 2066, the 2066, Green River 1602, UPP 5752, Promontory. Experience the Union Pacific. UPP 7015 Challenger. Lynn Nystrom. I know I'm going to pronounce some of these wrong. 209 Howard Fogg. 6334 Art Lockman. SD78AH, Jim Adams, UPP 809, UPP 814, Joe Jordan. And the big boy, 4014-4884-1.